Oscar, radio and drinks check.
Yep, both are good.
Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature.
Oscar, clutch drop feedback, you were 2% shallow, 2% shallow. Oscar, after the backpack bind, it will be white H14 position 1. H14 1.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Place, you're in second place. It's Verstappen ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Leclerc behind. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 3.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Okay, you've got 25 laps to go. Start falling away soon. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. hitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, go, go, go! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Nice move. Good job. Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 25.1. Verstappen's ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:26.3. Right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. You made it look so easy. Got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Caution! Ah, fantastic drive! That's just fantastic! Amazing! You deserved that race win! Well done, mate!
And they're heading to the top step! What a phenomenal effort from the team here in Qatar! That is a fully deserved victory.
What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance.